Andre Herring, the king of art, ghetto art, black art.